Final Fantasy XIV content. So we are unveiling everything related to the new patch. Patch 6.2, related to the main scenario quest, Buried Memory. And after we've done the new raids and the new main scenario quest and also the Tower of Grand Endeavor, we'll try to check out what the new isle is all about. So the quest giver is here in Old Chalion, right in front of the Aetherite, so let's check it out. It will be my, you know, my first time checking it out, so as usual, a blind playthrough. So let's see what it's all about. Seeking Sanctuary. Or did you? Oh, so Tatara is involved in this as well. There she is. What? It's a gift? From Tataro? Toss me in a hole and set sail. Extreme version of the trial is under that. But I'll tackle that later on. Okay. This way is cheaper than teleporting. Thank you. thought we might set sail from there, or from Razatan. Never occurred to me it would be from Lanosia. Joining you here. Now, this may come as a bit of a surprise, but the isle was once commandeered by a band of pirates and used as a supply base. Fortunately for us, the group disbanded years ago and the isle has since largely returned to its natural state. As you know all too well, Merlweb's never been one to sit around idly, She's had her eyes on the Sildales formulating plans for island resettlements for years. Now that a sense of peace has settled throughout the realm, she finally decided to put those plans in motion. A chosen few have been permitted to become keepers of private islands in this vast archipelago. And you're one of them. My industry's idea of procuring all materials needed to settle here locally struck a chord with the Admiral when she read my proposal. So much so that she was happy to grant me a deed. This is not exactly a one-man job. Not to worry, I have arranged for ample assistance. I shall happily introduce you in just a moment, but you'll need to follow me toward a charming little clearing I've designated as your base of operations. If we simply clamber up that slope ahead and proceed along the path, we should soon bump into... well, you'll see. Felicitous Furball. Allow me to introduce you to the Felicitous Furball, the leader of your team of helpers. Goodness, that's a relief. But I should leave you to get properly acquainted. I'll return to see the fruits of your partnerships when they're ripe for the picking. For now, enjoy your own personal paradise. Cultivate the island or explore. The choice is yours. involves a lot of dedication. There's already so much to do here. Come as you are. Get experience from this. See if I can understand it, because if we do, we should change class. This moment is not very reassuring. Many things together around this area. we gain island experience, not regular experience. Be able to see the chocobos. Palm leaves and stones. Will you hurt us? No? Cool. Well, Popoto. Palm trees. I mean, there are palm trees here, but okay, I think those must be leaves. Yeah, it's gotta be. We'll need three. Nope, that wasn't it. Can we swim? I can't. trying to find more palm leaves, but okay, maybe there. No, it's not. It's not. It's another tree. Oh, it actually was. Oh, go figure. Something new that we haven't gathered? No. Need stones, one stone. We don't have a cozy cabin yet. Does that mean we'll be teleported to the place where we are going to build that? Oh, where are the stones? has a blue marked spot. Stone. It's different. Thank you. nice moment. Felicitous for a ball. Spent a lot of time gathering. What do you do best? Yeah, you do like to give orders. Felicitous for a ball. Palm leaves and palm logs. Just check this part here. Anything interesting? No. See if we can gather the materials we need. Thank you. security helmets. looking at the grass. Poor thing. Plan ready. how it turns out to be. Is it for the animals of the isle or my own animals? For both. That's a big space. listen to music from here. Okay. Ugh, feed mode too. Feed mode. So many modes. Too many modes. fine. Things to collect. And I don't think we've been to the place where they have limestone yet.
here.
The limestone, that is. Because now he's got the hammer. Okay. Limestone and mines. So many lost lambs. Oh, yeah, I've got to change the mode here. Together. Thank you. trying to talk to me, my minion. Got a question? You don't know where you are? Okay, so I lost the connection to the server, and well, that basically was it. Was an introduction to the Sanctuary Isle. So I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment. See you soon. This is Princess Farron signing off. Take care and good gaming. Bye bye.